Fish Eyes. I'm Ryan.
And I'm Simon.
And here are your morning announcements for Wednesday, May 8th. Students who are interested in giving tours to grade 8 students who are meeting Tom Morrison's Theater on Thursday, May 9th at 12:30.
Reminder to grade 11 students, grad class committee applications are due to Mr. Clark in C-166 by 4 p.m. on Wednesday, May 8th.
Applications now are available for the in-house scholarship. Applications now must be submitted to guidance by 8:30 on Friday, May 24th.
There will be a student financial aid presentation for full-time post-secondary students at Leo Hayes High School on Monday, May 8th at 6 p.m. This is open to grade 12 students and their parents or guardians.
Eastern College is holding a career event on Wednesday, May 8th, where you can be students for one day at Fredericton campus. See the guidance page of the FHI's website for details.
A reminder for students interested in the UNB dual credit program that applications are due in guidance on Friday, May 10th by 3:30. Please see Mr. Dion in guidance for more information and for application forms.
A representative from St. Thomas University will be in the guidance office at lunch on Thursday, May 9th. Talk with students interested in their dual credit program. Please sign up in advance in guidance.
Grade 11 students who are interested in the dual credit program at UNB may pick up an application form at the guidance office. Deadline to submit your application to guidance is Friday, May 10th.
Global Minds will meet at this Thursday at lunch in D107. See you there. These have been your announcements for Tuesday, May 7th. Have an awesome day, FHS.
One day, when the glory comes, it will be ours. It will be ours. Oh, one day, when the war